your man, I carried in the bag, and I lived the free life of a man. And the Murray's green basin, the dusty outback, where I waltzed my Matilda. And in 1950, my country said, son, it's time to stop rambling. There's work to be done. They gave me a tin hat and they gave me a pound. And they marched me away. And the band played waltzing Matilda as the ship pulled away from the quay. And amidst all the cheers, like waving tears, to sing the Gallipoli. How well I remember that terrible day, how blood stained the sand and water, and how in that hell that they call Sooth the Bay, they were butchered like lambs. Johnny Turkey was waiting, he'd primed himself well. He showered us with bullets, and he rained us with shell. And in 5 minutes past, he flung us all to hell. And he blew us back home. But the band lay waltzing to the river as we stripped to bury our slain. We buried ours and the Turks buried theirs, and we started all over again. And those that were left, well, we tried to survive in that mad world of blood, death and fire. And for 10 weary weeks I kept myself alive, the corpses around me on fire. Then a big Turkish shell knocked me arse overhead, and when I awoke in me hospital bed, and saw what it had done, I wished I was there. Never knew there were worse things than dying. For I'll go no more waltzing Matilda, all round the green bush far and free, but to hunt hens and hegs, a man needs both legs. Come waltzing Matilda. The wounded, the maimed, and the shifters back home from the stream. Nicholas, the armless, the blind, the insane, those proud wounded heroes in the sun. And as our ship pulled into circularity, I looked at the place where me legs used to be. And thank Christ, there was nobody waiting for me. The green autumn leaves, but the band they waltzing Matilda, and they carried us down the gangway. But nobody cheered, just sat there instead. So now, every April, I sit on the porch and watch the parades pass before. I see my old comrades how proudly they march, reviving old dreams past years. And the old men march slowly, old bones stiff and sore. tired old heroes from a forgotten war. And the young people ask, what are they marching for? And I ask myself the same question. But the band, they waltzing Matilda, and the old men still answer the call. Year for year, our old men disappear.